Memento qua docueribus!
Who do you hunt for, huh? Tell me, or face your final breath. Camped in the southern desert of the Sinai. Signed, the Shadows of the Scarab. Bloody battle took place here. Thank you.
buried in the shimmering sands. Just like this scarab. These bodies buried in the desert remind me of Tahaka. His influence still lingers. Typical bandit camp. A statue of Sekhmet? Goddess of vengeance? So this is where the shadows nest.
Show yourself!
There's no one here. A scroll dedicated to the shadows of the Scarab. They were hunting me. Fresh. Footprints. What is that father in the desert?
I am not your enemy, Kawab. We do not need to do this.
For the great Tahaka, forever the ruler of Latopales.
Tahaka's little boy has grown up.
And you, Magi, have aged poorly.
You have come to defend Tahaka's honor, but you forget, he never had any.
My father was the great steward of Latopolis.
This is foolish! You're not the same as your father!
For his honor! No! No! Cursed! My family is cursed to die at your hands, Bayek.
Your father did. But you do not have to. You are innocent.
There is only darkness.
You fight well. You have bred a fine group of warriors with your shadow of the Scarab. Still winning.
Just kill me.
Kawab. Do not make the same mistakes your father did.
What other option do I have?
I've tracked you as soon as I could ride a horse and kill someone with a blade. Don't try to use your ideas to change my mind.
I can tell you that killing me will bring you no redemption.
Be done with me. Vanquish me. My existence was a mistake anyways.
I want to show you something. Come with me, Kawab.
Where? Just allow me to join my father.
Your father cut your grandfather's tongue out. He oppressed your people. Family is not always our chosen and true brotherhood.
He was revered as a hero as well. And a leader.
Hey, do not be swayed by people's gossip.
It is true that I never wanted to kill. I was driven to.
I was driven that way once also. Without sense, though. You know, doing misdeeds against the gods. Yet Ma'at taught me a lesson.
I am nothing if I do not honor my father.
Then ask him why he supported child killers. You ask him why he betrayed you.
What am I supposed to do? I have nothing else.
You could join us, the Hidden Ones.
Your gang of killers in the shadows?
We are more than this. We have a code. I had a family before I had this group. I gave it all up because I did not have a choice.
And if I do not join?
There is only one other option.
This desert is my graveyard.
Or your redemption. This is what I wanted to show you. Endless deserts and mountains. Do you hear the wind on the sands? The desert calls us at times. Now, will you answer back or be taken by it?
All my life has been revenge and killing. But I believe what you are saying. Give me the strength, Ma'at, to transcend who I am. To become a shadow of power and cause.
Abandon yourself, and you become one of us.
Then it is so. I will renounce my name, my family. I will find a new one as a liberator. Alongside you, Bayek.
Now, you are a Hidden One.